Namaskar, welcome to this new episode of Raga Priya. Carnatic music is a form of Indian classical music with origins in southern India. Many songs emphasizing love and other social issues. Others rest on the concept of sublimation of human emotions for union with the divine. The origins of Indian classical music can be traced back to prehistoric times. Musical instruments form a favorite subject for sculptors, painters and authors of ancient Tamil and Sanskrit texts. Vocal and instrumental genres have since come together into a single body of compositions and theme. Raga Priya is a monthly program of the MGI in collaboration with the MBC. It aims at disseminating Indian classical music and dance along with promoting local artists. We have the pleasure of presenting in this episode a Carnatic recital by Devan Minyandi Ayakuti, a vocal Carnatic educator at the School of Performing Arts, MGI. This recital starts with a varnam in the ragam Vasanta set to Adi Talam, followed by a kriti in ragam Lalita set to Rubuka Talam. The song is composed by Muthuswami Dikshitar, one of the Carnatic music trinity of the 18th century. The performance concludes with a semi-classical song known as Tirupugaj in the ragam Hindulam set to Kanda Chapu Talam. Accompanying artists for this episode are Kisna Rama and Navin Okez on the tempura, Kugan Modali Kandan on the mridangam, and on the morseng, Manogaran Govindan. We wish you all a very happy viewing.
Na Yeah. dani dani dama gama garu shani dani saga ma dani dani dama gama dani dani dama dani tu dama dama dani. Ah
Thank you.
Bye.